demonstrating about examination of orientation. Orientation is the state of awareness of oneself to the environment. A person is said to be well oriented if he correctly responds to three things, that is place, time and person. So let us begin with the test. I'll be asking you a few questions to which you have to answer. So what is your name?
Radhika.
And who am I?
You are my doctor.
Okay. So these were the questions which you can ask the subject to assess her orientation to person. Moving on to the next component. What season is it?
Winter.
And what is the month of the year?
October.
Can you also tell me what is the time of the day?
Around 11 in the morning.
So this is how we assess subject's orientation to time. Moving on to the next component. Which city are you in?
Belagavi.
And that is a part of which state?
Karnataka.
Karnataka is a part of which country?
India.
So this is how we can assess subject's orientation to place. As she has answered all questions correctly to all the three components, we can say that the subject is oriented to place, time and person. Thank you.